guys, welcome back to my food cooking show. And today we're just gonna like put some peanut butter in these little cup things and some Nutella on the bottom, and then we're gonna freeze them. Okay, so click that like button, subscribe to my channel. So we're gonna start off with this nice Nutella. Everyone likes Nutella except for true keto persons. Nutella, and I really not love Nutella too. Now we're doing some peanut butter. I don't know how this is going to go. So we're just going to get a little spoon of this nice peanut butter. Oh yeah, nice juicy peanut butter. And by the way, if you follow to @SWATTeam05, he does not like peanut butter. So unsubscribe from him. I would do that right now. Oh, this is not going well. Okay, it's going pretty good now. Pretty good. Okay, we're about to start up on the... I don't know how to make this fit, guys. Like, I want to get it up to the top, but I don't know how to. Scoop this out right there. Scoop, scoop, scoop. Just sling it on there. Nice. First cup done. Now, put that right there. Now, I'm going to start on the second cup. Oh, it's got some peanut butter. Oh, I just spilled it right on me. Peanut butter. We need another cup of that nice peanut butter. You know what I mean? Peanut butter is good for your health care. Not sponsored. Peanut butter. Yeah. Nutella. Peanut butter. Oh yeah. Get on to this nice Nutella. This works a lot. Thank you, whoever made spoons. They do not work good. Okay, I expected this to go well, but it is not. This video is gonna be like 5 minutes long. It's not even gonna be good. Hey, make that a thumbnail picture. Okay, well, that might be the end of this video because this did not go well, but I'm about to put this in my freezer, and so go over here, and then as you can see, we do not have a too rich freezer, so I'll just put it right in here. Ooh, a nice spot for it. Nice little spot. Oh. Okay, bye bye.